mean, when would I ever be so rich, like, you know, check out the TV. So that's something that I tried out. And like, even in Vampire, acting as a Dracula, that's something that I would be able to be in real life. So when I'm actually choosing my characters or my roles in a drama or movie, is there something that I look at, something that I can try out, you know, out of my life?
Fashion. So what is the one point that is lacking in you?
Okay. 왜냐? 새로운 패션은 계속 나오기 때문에 그렇잖아요. 매 시즌마다 바뀌잖아요, 스타일이. 네, 그렇기 때문에 그 시즌에 맞게끔 어울리는 아이템도 찾아야 되고 거기 안에서도 제 것만 내 뭔가 또 찾아야 되기 때문에
The last one point will probably be because, you know, the fast changing trend in fashion. Because, you know, fashion changes all the time. So, you know, sometimes it's hard to keep up. And I'm trying to put my own style and personality into what I wear as well. But, you know, it might not be so perfect all the time. And I'm trying to keep up.
So for today's outfit, if 100 is full marks for bad smoking, how would he rate himself today?
아, 오늘 기분이 좋아요.
100%.
기분이 좋아.
Alright, next question. Yes?
Hi. Okay, you've done acting, singing, composing, hosting, and even designing. Yeah, but share some other things you'd like to do. It doesn't have to be industry related.
Joyo. 사고 치고 싶어요.
Well, I'm
gonna have fun, you know. Be a little more out of usual, you know, common things. I'm gonna
have something crazy, maybe. 솔직히 얘기해, 빨리 제대로 번역하라고. You know, like,
I want to really have fun, do crazy things.
Like, I don't know, going to
get into trouble. 재밌는 거 해보고 싶어요. Something really fun. 예를 들어, 혼자 멀리 여행을 아무도 모르게 간다던가 아니면 뭐 그런 것들 있죠. 멀리 아무도 모르게 회사도 모르게 멀리 놀러 간다던가 글쎄요 뭐 갑자기 그런 거 있잖아요. 나 혼자 회사가 계획되지 않았는데 막 혼자 어디 가가지고 조그만한 뭐 라이브 콘서트를 한다던가 그런 것들